Pretty Susie. You are beautiful.
Thanks.
Don't cry, you make me cry. Thank you for being here today. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother.
You may take your bride.
Please, I wish you all the happiness in the world. And hope yours is as good as mine.
Very good.
And I love you.
I do want y'all to be happy. Leigh, you get the best part of me right there. You got a good heart, just take care of her for me, please. But I do want you to be happy.
I'll be shoot a lifetime of understanding and happiness. And I always tell her you love her. Every time you go to bed at the night, so both of you are, even if you're arguing or fighting, okay?
I wish you had a lifetime of healing and patience. Thank God I know the rest.
With this ring,
I thee wed. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring,
I thee wed. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
By the privilege that's given to me today to share in this moment as a minister of the gospel, and also by the laws of the state of West Virginia and under God and before all these witnesses, it's my privilege now to pronounce you before all this audience husband and wife. Thank you for letting me share this moment. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to give to you that which has not existed until this moment, Mr. and Mrs. Leigh Klein.
Yes, sir.